June 6, 1944, 75 years ago. And what surprises me is that a lot of people in my generation just don't know our history. They don't know enough about it. People laid down their life, the biggest sacrifice you could ever make for their families back home, for freedom, for this republic. People gave their lives, not only for the people that they knew, for the generations that came after them. That's us. That's our generation. And what is our generation doing? Without the hundreds and thousands of people who sacrificed their lives, what is my generation fighting for? We're fighting for gender pronouns. Our attention is on what the Kardashians are gonna wear. Fighting for freedom and fighting for this republic is a generational battle. We have to keep preserving it. We just don't remember history. We're not taught it. We don't care about it. And I don't know why, because it was because of the fallen is that we have this freedom. Because if we don't keep fighting, we don't keep preserving, then it's gonna be gone. It's gonna be gone. And I don't think my generation realizes that. So on this D-Day, I beg you and I beg this generation to wake up and to learn their history, because that's why we're here today. This wasn't built just because. This nation wasn't built just because. It was built on the lives and the sacrifice of those who have fought for it. So please think about it this D-Day. Learn your history and thank a veteran, because without them, you wouldn't have the freedoms that you would be awarded today.